Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up a personal hotspot from a Xiaomi phone. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have mobile data on your Xiaomi phone, you can create a personal Wi-Fi hotspot to share your internet with nearby devices. Start by opening the Settings app. If the Settings app isn't on your home screen, you can get to it via the app drawer. In Settings, tap Personal Hotspot. If you don't see Personal Hotspot there, then tap Connect and Sharing, and Personal Hotspot should be there. The first time you do this, tap Setup Personal Hotspot. Here you can give your Wi-Fi network a new name if you want, and edit the password people need to enter to connect. If you want to remove the password altogether, you can tap Security and then select None. There are other options here you can change, but for the most part you can ignore them. Tap Personal Hotspot from the top of the page to turn it on. People can now join your hotspot like they would a normal Wi-Fi. You can tap Share QR Code to get a joinable QR link. You can go to Connected Devices to see a list of devices that are connected, and block them if you want. You can also set a data limit for the hotspot, that when it gets used up, the hotspot will automatically switch off. You can turn the hotspot off by disabling that toggle at the top again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.